Hi guys. I got sad news to anyone who are using Business Catalyst. Unfortunately, as of the 26th of March 2018, Adobe announced the end of development for Business Catalyst. As of the 18th of June 2018, new sites are no longer be available for purchase. Adobe will stop hosting existing sites on Business Catalyst on the 26th of March 2021. All sites that was on Business Catalyst, including trial and paid sites, partner sites, etc. will be affected by the end of life. New features will no longer be developed on Business Catalyst.
No.
Why would they do this? I'm sad right now. Here is the history of Business Catalyst. In 2004, Business Catalyst is released as a platform designed for building and managing online businesses. In 2005, Business Catalyst launches their Dreamweaver extension Triangle, an early extension to provide real-time connectivity between Dreamweaver and a hosted service. In 2006, Business Catalyst launches service in Australia. In 2007, the company opens its retail Barry brand, targeted towards do-it-yourself business owners. In 2008, Business Catalyst opens their first international office in San Francisco, California. In August 2009, Business Catalyst is acquired by Adobe Systems, closing down the Barry brand to focus solely on the web professional market. In the 12th of April 2010, Adobe announces the opening of the first of three new data centers for their Business Catalyst service. In May 2012, Adobe includes Base Business Catalyst hosting as part of the Creative Cloud platform. In the 24th of March 2018, Adobe announces that Business Catalyst will be shut down after the 26th of March 2020. In the 10th of April 2018, Adobe announces that Business Catalyst's shutdown will be extended to the 26th of March 2021. In the 18th of June 2018, new sites are no longer available for purchase. In the 27th of August 2018, Business Catalyst site templates have become obsolete as their goal was to help with new site creation. In the 3rd of November 2018, the Business Catalyst site template feature is removed. In the 2nd of June 2019, all sites will move to monthly billing on their first renewal date. And on the 26th of March 2021, Business Catalyst will no longer be online anymore. This includes all data is removed from the Business Catalyst infrastructure and sites made in Business Catalyst are becoming unavailable for the public.
No.
I can't believe this is really happening. I hate to see it going away, but we gonna admit it. I'm feeling sad right now. So guys, if your website is on Business Catalyst, you should migrate your website to another platform before the 26th of March 2021 happens. If you're planning to migrate the website to another platform before that happens, that's great. Site migrations are tricky and no two play out exactly the same. That was the sad news about Business Catalyst. Now, if you excuse me, I will go tell Rick Epper about what happened to Business Catalyst. This is Rick Epper, signing off.